No one's heard it before unless you have and you're my friend and I paid it for you in your apartment or something like that. So this is a new one. All the rest that I've been playing are on my record, which is coming out sooner than later. There will be a few other singles before it's out. And the record kind of centers around themes of learning how to let go and acknowledging your self-worth and never settling for less than the love and respect that you deserve, which I still write a lot about, and I'm still into those themes. But lately I've been writing songs that are a little bit more confident, dare I say a little bit sexier. I'm not going like Rihanna S&M on you guys. Or I guess the new T-Swift Reputation. I'm not going that yet. But yeah, I'm kind of doing my own spin on something different, and I want to play it for you guys, brand new. It's called Backseat. Woo!
Let's do it.
Used to stay in it on a Friday night. Born like the crowds, I'm not a socialite. But I'm gonna make a change of clothes and time. You grab my hand, say it's gonna be fine. Let's go out, we can make out. Cruising downtown till we see the sunrise. All night, just you and I. I wasn't looking for me. Didn't think that I'd be falling for you, boy. Oh, here I go again.